it has become extremely plausible that this trip between the maternity ward and the crematorium is what there is to life. And the more I look at things, I cannot get rid of the feeling that existence is quite weird. When you consider man is a little germ that lives on an unimportant rock ball that revolves about an insignificant star on the outer edges of one of the smaller galaxies. God, what a put down that was. But on the other hand, if you think about that for a few minutes, I am absolutely amazed to discover myself on this rock ball rotating around a spherical fire. It's a very odd situation. And sensible people, existence is nothing at all. I mean, it's just basic, just go on and do something. See, this is the current movement in philosophy. Logical analysis says you mustn't think about existence. It's a meaningless concept. Well, as Aristotle said, wonder is the beginning of philosophy. Because it strikes you that existence is very, very strange. I believe that if we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that, because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive. What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I myself? What do you think you are? We speak of coming into this world. We didn't. We came out of it. But then furthermore, when you realize that in a world where there are no eyes, the sun would not be light. And that in a world where there were no soft skins, rocks would not be hard. Nor in a world where there were no muscles, would they be heavy. Existence is relationship, and you are smack in the middle of it.
Hmm.